North Korea warned, U.S. Vice President says U.S. ready for WW3 if Kim keeps nuclear weapons. North Korea will not be able to bully and threaten the United States any longer if Kim Jong-un continues to refuse to give up his nuclear arsenal, U.S. Vice President Mike Pence said. North Korea's leader threatened U.S. President Donald Trump, claiming he was ready to push his nuclear button to unleash an attack on the U.S. But Mr. Pence praised the president for his clear leadership amid Pyongyang's continued campaign to fuel World War III fears within the international community. He said, President Trump has provided the kind of clear leadership on the world stage that has made measurable progress, particularly with regard to North Korea. President Trump made it clear America will not be bullied, America will not be threatened. North Korea has been fanning World War III concerns by ignoring calls to shut down its nuclear development program, with leader Kim Jong-un taunting the U.S. with repeated intercontinental ballistic missiles ICBMs tests threatening close allies in East Asia. The U.S. vice president dismissed the latest North Korean verbal attacks, saying the U.S. was prepared to defend its citizens with capacities far beyond Pyongyang's expectations. And he welcomed China's efforts to exercise a positive influence on its rogue ally by voting in favor of UN-sponsored sanctions on trade with North Korea. Speaking to Voice of America, Mr. Pence continued, I truly do believe that making it clear that all options are on the table, that making it clear the United States of America has the capacity to defend our people far beyond anything North Korea could imagine shows there is an opportunity for a peaceful resolution. The United States of America has, by being clear, managed to marshal an unprecedented amount of economic and diplomatic pressure on North Korea. China is doing more than ever before. China needs to do more, but they are doing more than ever before to isolate North Korea economically and diplomatically. The United Nations Security Council imposed tough